Newspaper employee shot dead in QC, Manila, Philippines. An account executive working for the local broadsheet Daily Tribune was shot dead by unidentified motorcycle riding gunman on Thursday in Quezon City, police confirmed on Saturday. In reports from the Quezon City Police District, Adam Morelia was shot by unidentified men wearing black jackets on board a motorcycle with a name plate number along Marcelino Street in Durrani, Holy Spirit on Thursday at 7:25 a.m. Witnesses said Morelia ran out of the house to buy something at a nearby store when the armed men suddenly appeared and shot him in the head. Retrieved from the crime scene were three fired cartridge cases and two live ammunition from an unknown firearm. The victim, who died on the spot, was later brought to the St. Rudy Funeral Services for autopsy. The investigators already saw the copy of the footage in the area of the check as the shooting was captured on video. Major Elmer Montas, chief of the Quezon City Police District Criminal Investigation and Detection Unit, CIDU, said a family member went to the funeral house on Saturday afternoon and positively identified Morelia's body. Morelia appeared from different newspapers and media outfits described him as a good fellow and an outgoing individual. They could not think of anyone who could be harboring a grudge against him. Morelia was also an active member of the National Press Club of the Philippines. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.